This is the Grand Trianon Palace, the king's home away from home. When the pressures of the main palace got too great, he would come out here and spend at least a couple days a week. This is the Hall of Mirrors in the Grand Trianon. Has the same mirrors as Louis XIV time. And classical wood furniture from Napoleon, who lived here with his wife and mother. This was Louis XIV's bedroom, where he stayed. He built this palace for his mistress, while his wife, the queen, stayed in the big chateau up the hill. But this is definitely brighter and eerier. Lots of windows looking out onto a lovely garden. Oh, yes. Colonnade really illustrates the pink marble that was used to construct the palace. It was originally built with blue and white tiles, but those degraded quickly, so it was replaced with this pink marble. The gardens that go along with the and that's the other wing. This was the family room of the emperor, also called the room of the Queen of Belgium. This was Louis Philippe's billiard room. Thank you. This is the family room of Louis Philippe in the 19th century. Everything in yellow, obviously. This room is known as the Malachite Room because of the green malachite decorations that were given to Napoleon by the Tsar of Russia at the time. Exited the Grand Trianon, and we are headed on to other structures here in the vicinity. See the Grand Canal in the distance there, along with these wonderful gardens. And here's some shade trees. Pause for a little bit. This is the French Pavilion, where Marie-Antoinette and her friends would spend summer evenings, all the doors open for a cool breeze, playing parlor games or listening to music. on our way to Marie-Antoinette's Normandy Hamlet, we see that some of the grass that's been cut has been made into bales of hay. And there is her hamlet in the distance.
Right there, bro, right there.
We came upon a family of geese. It's like parents with small ones. We also have some rabbits here along with the produce growing, and I think I hear some roosters. Some unusual rabbits with it's like a little terrier.
Yes.
Of different kinds of chickens are here. I see a goat.
Là, ça fait 50 photos de mousse de roche. Distrait la grande, toi.
Couple of burrows.
So cute.
Well, we read earlier that they are restoring some of the rooms in the palace. Here is the Temple of Love on the way back to the Petit Trianon Palace with Cupid shooting arrows from Hercules' bow. The Petit Trianon Palace. This is the, you might say, drawing room where people would get together for games and music in the Petit Trianon.